Standing by. Okay, just 2 laps of fuel remaining now. might see some rain. ETA about 15 minutes. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes' time. Rain in 10 minutes. Okay, our best lap so far is a 1 minute 20.2. We'll be right back. We're ninth in the speed trap, 352.5 kilometers per hour. Checks complete. Everyone be aware, we've got a car leaving the garage. Expecting rain in about 10 to 15 minutes. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. 30 seconds left in the session. focus now for the rest of the race. Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Okay, the safety car is out. Safety car is out. We need to form up at reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. We'll be right back. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Overtake and burn off some of this energy. Green flag. Car in front is 1.8 seconds. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Ahead is a second a lap faster than you. Come on, you can win that place back. Use overtake. Excellent, that's P10. You're into the points. Gap to the car ahead, 1.8 seconds. Approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hard next time. Nice move, good job. tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. That gap ahead, please. 1.5 seconds. Got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. You and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 9.1 seconds. Ahead is 9.5 seconds. Might make a mistake. Okay, good work. Great pass. We're currently trailing our teammate by 15.5 seconds. Let's get past them. Our gap to the car in front is 6.7 seconds. We're racing again. Let's go. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Work, mate, that brings you up a place. Gap ahead is 1.5 seconds. Track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Caution, caution.